is the Career Hub. Here, you will be able to choose whether you'd like to take part in the European Truck Racing Championship or the World Series. Before choosing, you'll need to get a license. So head over to License to get one. These are the tests that you'll be taking part in. Each test will present a different challenge. You need to complete all of them before you get your license. T-Sport Racing and Tennessee Racing have loaned you their truck to use in the tests. Try to keep them in good shape. Good luck! This test will help you with driving on a straight and overtaking. Try to keep the truck relatively stable when going through the roadblocks. Keep the steering smooth so that you don't lose control. You'll be going a little faster this time, so you'll need to be a bit more cautious with your steering. Keep it gentle and... This stopping distance test will give you an idea of what it's like applying brakes to a 5-ton vehicle. Understanding your speed and braking at the right moment is key. You'll need to think ahead a bit more with this test. You're going faster, so remember, you'll need to brake earlier. A slalom is all about the right speed and precision. Keep it simple and keep it controlled. Always keep an eye on the temperature of your brakes, and if they begin to overheat, cool them down as quickly as possible. Use what you've learned so far and brake at the right time, but retain some of your speed to get a good exit from the corner. Your brakes will degrade quickly if you allow them to get too hot. Cool them when they're above 500 degrees to make them last longer. Try and take this corner like you did the last time, but this time remember to cool your brakes. This is a tight corner, so managing your speed is important. Try to get as close to the apex as possible to ensure a good exit. Chicanes are very tricky. A sensible speed and a good entry are vital. Apply your brakes firmly and allow yourself to glide into the corner. A good initial buildup of speed is important here, but a good exit from the corner is more important. Don't lose too much speed when you enter the corner. You'll have three turns in quick succession in this test. Getting a good exit in the first is the most important thing. This test will teach you what you need to do if you receive a drive-through penalty. Drive down the pit lane. Then, after exiting, continue round the track. Congratulations! You've got a license. Now you're ready to race.